One of the oldest airplanes in storage here goes back to the early 50s. It was a British-designed twin-engine tactical jet bomber that that we used and built by Martin in this country. Vietnam used to bomb the supply trails at night. Alrighty. Next airplane coming up on the right. He had an interesting mission during the Cold War years. This is the EC-135, basically a Boeing 707 modified with air refueling receptacle to extend its endurance, and it was loaded full of command and control.